Hi everyone, it's time for another project management tip. This week, let's look at 6 tips for effortless execution. Now, the execution phase of a project, while not immune from issues, can be as effortless as possible if you follow these 6 tips. So number 1, do the right amount of planning. Too little and things fall through the cracks. Too much planning, risks analysis paralysis. So make sure that you get the right amount in. Number 2, get the right team. People that want to do the work, have the skills to do the work, and have a supportive network. Those are the best attributes for project team members. Number 3, exercise key soft skills. Delegation, follow-up, giving feedback, acknowledgement, holding people accountable. These are some of the best soft skills to apply during project execution. Number 4, be a good coach and mentor for the team. Be a leader that the team wants to and will follow. Number 5, be proactive rather than reactive. Avoid getting into firefighting mode. And finally, number 6, manage stakeholder engagement. Always be sure stakeholders are getting the information and the results that they want and need. So thanks again for viewing another tip. If you want to learn more about how to integrate these practices into a project methodology, check out our micro guide to the project management method. Visit accidentalpm.online, go to the resources entry and navigation, and find our project micro guide entry there. So hope to see you next week. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. Take care, everyone.